Frey Holland, daydreamer, cat lover, New Yorker. On a fateful evening, her life changed drastically when she was mysteriously transported to the beautiful, treacherous land of Aphia. Frey arrives with a magical, sentient bracelet inexplicably wrapped around her arm, then discovers she can cast powerful spells and use magic to swiftly traverse the sprawling landscapes. The last remnants of Aphia's populace soon look to Frey as their only hope for confronting the Tamtas, once benevolent matriarchs, who now rule as maddened and evil sorceresses. Reluctant to help, but desperate to find a way back home, Frey sets off on a journey through this strange and dangerous land.
This'll do it. All right! Don't move! Let's settle this shit! On your toes now. Much obliged.
Finish the job.
Oh.
Get out of the way. Seems like a good place to take a rest, don't you think?
Well,
Look who's starting to understand where humans can and can't sleep.
Rather a niche skill, I'd imagine. But thank you.
Might as well pocket this.
I can make something seriously good with this.
Got some time to kill. Could read a book. Challenge accepted. Goodbye, bed. Love you.
You could take the covers with you as a souvenir.
Manket cloak? Oh yeah, I like that.
Oh!
A little there.
Only a little?